Hi, my name is Brian Potter. I'm an account executive here at Shipple. And on our software tendency, we have a lot of nonprofits and associations. Part of being a nonprofit or an association is you have a lot of new board members or you have volunteers that are working on your site. So I'm going to be giving you some tips about sharing files, getting access to help, and getting the help that you need for those people to do the work that you need them to do on your site. The first tip I'd like to share with you is a great tool that we use all the time, and that's Google Docs. And it's free, which is even better. Google Docs allows you to share documents that you're already familiar with, the formatting and how to use them. So let's take a look at the first kind of Google Doc. The first kind is just a document. It's just like you would expect from any word processing software that you use. This is just a sheet where you can enter anything that you like. An example of that would be image sizes that you use for your rotator or your home page or some of the interior pages on your site. The next kind of Google Doc I like to share with you is the spreadsheets, and these operate just like you think they would. Spreadsheets are great for adding usernames and passwords. They're also great for adding rosters or keeping track of different analytic information that you like to share with your team. The last thing I'd like to share with you about Google Docs are the sharing capabilities. With Google Docs, you can share with individual users, you can share with whole groups of people, or you can even have an option to provide a link that's available to the public to view. So you can have total control over who has access with your Google Docs. The next tip I'd like to share with you is more of an invitation. We have an Intro to Tenancy class that you can visit us in our Houston offices and attend, or if you go to tenancy.com/events, you can see the upcoming events for our Intro to Tenancy class. This is a great opportunity to invite your team members or maybe to even get a refresher on your tenancy software. So come visit us or join us for a webinar at tenancy.com/events. The next tip I'd like to share with you is accessing our tenancy help files. So let's take a look at some of the help files that are available on tenancy.com. You can visit tenancy.com/help files to view the help files that we have available for your tenancy software. If you're on T4 or Tenancy 4, the number 4 will be in front of any of those help files, or any files that don't have the number 4 are for T5 or our Tenancy 5 software. So take a few minutes and visit tenancy.com/help files. There's even some video help files which are very helpful, so check those out. Click the Getting Started category to see the overview help files for when you're first getting into tenancy. You'll see a help file labeled Start Here, New User's Guide to Tenancy. This help file lists the top 10 help files you should read to get used to working with tenancy. Many of these are short videos that walk you through how to use the main modules on your tenancy site. If you'd like to get the latest information from Tenancy about client spotlights, software changes, and other important information, visit tenancy.com/newsletters, where you can sign up for our free newsletter and get the latest information directly from Tenancy. Sometimes you just need one-on-one personalized training, and we can do that. We can come directly to your office, or if you have people all over the place, we can host a webinar, which can be recorded and emailed to you so you can share or watch later. If you'd like more information about personalized training, give us a call and we can give you some pricing options. We've got a great support team here at Shipple, and if you visit support.shipple.com, you can sign up completely free and submit a ticket. Our support time is billable, but we can always provide a quote for how long or how much we think it'll take. Thanks for taking the time to listen to these tips, and we hope you enjoy your tenancy site.